Hey Star Trek fans, Dan Gunther here. Welcome to another edition of the Star Trek News Desk, where I talk about all the top Star Trek stories from the past week or so. So, without further ado, let's get started. First up, we got a little tease of the second season of Star Trek Discovery in the form of a couple of images debuting in this week's Entertainment Weekly Comic-Con preview issue. You may remember last year it was the Comic-Con preview issue that also gave us a bit of a first peek at Discovery. Discovery will of course be making a big appearance at Comic-Con, but before that we have these little images that we can glean a little bit of information from. The first image features Commander Michael Burnham, played by Sonequa Martin-Green, in a corridor of the USS Enterprise. I do have to say I love the bold red colors that they have here, evoking kind of some of that Enterprise imagery anyway. This would also appear to be the reverse of a shot that we got during the production video we got a couple months back, showing that production had begun on season 2 of Discovery. That shot featured Burnham entering Spock's quarters. We know these are Spock's quarters because of the number on the door. We get a close-up of that number in the episode Amok Time in season 2 of Star Trek. We also get a second picture, and I find this one really fascinating. This one purports to be a Saurian. If you don't know what a Saurian is, I can't really blame you. They haven't had much play in Star Trek. But there was one in Star Trek The Motion Picture, although he wasn't really featured front and center, so I wouldn't blame you for missing him. We don't know the actor who's under the makeup in this picture, but he is apparently known as Linus the Saurian, and he is a Starfleet officer, possibly aboard the USS Discovery, but maybe aboard the Enterprise. We do know that the uniforms aboard the Enterprise are different though, so my money is on him being a Discovery crew member. Not much about the second season is directly referenced in the article, but Sonequa Martin-Green does tease a few things, saying that it's going to be phenomenal, which is pretty much par for the course for any show that an actor is working on. But she does also say regarding Burnham's life with Sarek, Amanda, and Spock that a lot of questions are going to be raised, and some are going to be answered. We also previously got a shot of the Saurian, although we didn't know that's what he was at the time, in that production video from a while back as well. We see James McKinnon, the makeup department head, applying the Saurian prosthetic to the unnamed actor. In recent weeks, the Discovery team has been pushing hard for Emmy nominations for Star Trek Discovery, and it looks as though they have gotten 2 such nominations. Star Trek Discovery was nominated in the area of Outstanding Prosthetic Makeup, specifically for their work in the season finale, Will You Take My Hand? This episode featured lots of alien prosthetics, including Klingons, a Tellarite, a Vulcan, and of course Saru the Kelpian, plus regular Discovery Bridge officers Arium and Detmer. Nominated is the makeup team for Discovery, including department heads Glenn Hetrick and James McKinnon, and artists Hugo Vallesenor, Rocky Faulkner, Chris Bridges, Shane Zander, and designers Neville Page and Michael O'Brien. The second Emmy nomination is for Outstanding Sound Editing, specifically for the episode What's Past is Prologue. This is the episode in which the USS Discovery destroys the ISS Charon and escapes from the Mirror Universe. The nominated team is John Meat, the supervising sound editor, Tim Farrell, sound designer, Chris Assels, sound editor, Matt Taylor, ADR editor, T. Ashley Harvey, dialogue editor, Angelo Palazzo, sound effects editor, Peter D. Lago, MPSE, sound effects editor, Chris Scarabosio, sound effects editor, Matt Decker, music editor, not the Commodore, Trevor Sperry, Foley artist, and Ale Ulrich, Foley artist. Good luck to both of those teams behind the scenes in Star Trek Discovery. Here's hoping for your wins. And finally, Creation Entertainment has announced a huge presence of Star Trek Discovery at their upcoming Las Vegas Star Trek convention. Recently added to the roster of the convention are Sonequa Martin-Green, Doug Jones, Anthony Rapp, Mary Wiseman, and Shahzad Latif, along with Anson Mount, who will be playing Christopher Pike in the coming season of Discovery. They will be joining the already announced Discovery cast members Jason Isaacs, Mary Chifo, Ken Mitchell, Wilson Cruz, James Frain, Rainn Wilson, Jane Brooke, Sarah Mitich, Emily Coots, Oyen Oledejo, and Sam Bartholomeos. Also there will be the creative contributors Gersha Phillips, Glenn Hetrick, Neville Page, and Jeff Russo. All of the cast members listed now have autographs and photo ops available on Creation's website. I'll have a link in the description below. And if you are going to Star Trek Las Vegas, I hope to see you there. I am going myself. And yes, I will be getting a photo with Sonequa Martin-Green, because how cool is that? Well, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you especially to the Patreon supporters over on Patreon. I really do appreciate the help. But thanks everyone else for just watching the video. I'll see you in the next video. Look for some big news for Discovery coming from the San Diego Comic-Con. In the meantime, I should also have a new book review up in the next few days. So once again, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. And until next time, live long and prosper.